is my old friend. I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence and restless dreams I walked along narrow streets of cobblestone. The halo of a street lamp, I turned my color to the cold and damp. When my eyes were still by the flash of a neon light that split up the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking. People hearing without listening. People writing. Disturb the sound of silence. Fool said, I do not know.